Partial funding for the production of New Mexico in Focus provided by the McCune Charitable Foundation.
Ahead this week, debating the merits of two proposals to curb greenhouse gas emissions in the Land of Enchantment.
If we take the leadership role here in New Mexico, we're going to be winners. All New Mexicans are going to be winners, and your company is going to be a winner.
Plus, the power of negative thinking and campaigning in this year's contentious midterm elections. New Mexico in Focus starts now. The negative ads are coming fast and furious in the last days leading up to this year's big midterm vote. Most everyone complains about the ads every election season, and yet here the candidates are continuing to bombard us with them on the TV, over the radio, and in the mail. This week on New Mexico in Focus, opinions and discussion about why candidates still go negative despite the public outcry. Plus, how the popularity of early voting is changing campaign strategies here in New Mexico. Also this week, should Albuquerque Public Schools sue the state for more funding, and would other districts follow suit? But up first, New Mexico is poised to become a national leader in curbing greenhouse gas emissions. The State Environment Improvement Board, or EIB, is currently considering two proposals. One that would put a cap on carbon emissions for the state's biggest polluters like power plants in the oil and gas industry. The second would create a cap and trade system where companies can earn credits for reducing emissions and then sell those credits to others that don't. The proposals have plenty of support, not to mention opposition, and the result of this year's gubernatorial election could have a big impact on their fate, even if they earn EIB approval. These are complicated issues and ones we hope to shed some light on this week for our viewers. We begin with a little background on the science of climate change in New Mexico and the economics of cap and trade. Here's New Mexico in Focus correspondent Gwyneth Dolan, who recently sat down with UNM professors Dr. David Gutzler and Dr. Janie Chermak.